Today, I am extremely happy to declare the PSLV C-49 successfully placed Earth Observation Satellite EOS-01 as well as 9 customer satellites precisely into the 575-kilometer orbit. This mission is very special, very unusual for ISRO. You know, the space activity cannot be done through work from home. Each and every one of the space engineers has to be available in lab, industries, integration area, as well as the field. Then only the activities will go. Especially when we are talking about launch campaign and missions like this, each and every engineer, technician, technical assistant, all the employees have to travel all the way from different centers, and they have to be assembled and work together in SDS Shah. At the same time, the various hardware national need, the team ISRO, as usual, raised to the occasion, and they worked very carefully with limited staff, at the same time meeting all the protocols outlined by government, and safely they worked, and also without compromising any of the quality. Today's success, mainly because of the hard work given by the employees of Team ISRO, and at the same time they are sacrificing their personal interest and work for this particular mission under the COVID pandemic. And really it is very heartening that their hard work pay for the excellent success whatever we have seen. Let me compliment all the employees at the ISRO centers for carrying out this job carefully, safely, and doing the quality work.